And now for your starting lineup, starting with the Lady Bears of Butler County with a 3-7 record. The Lady Bears are coached by Lexi Belcher. Starting at guard, number 10, J.C. Ward. Starting at guard, number 13, Jacob Taylor. Starting at guard, number 20, Gracie Leach. Starting guard, number 3, Gracie Barkwell. And starting at forward, number 34, Taylor Clark. Now for the home team on the scoreboard, coached by Daniel Price with a 3-3 record. Number 10, Caroline Piva. Starting guard, number 2, Charlie Clark. Starting at forward, number 24, Ada Marshall. Starting at forward, number 23, Adley Lennon. And starting at center, number 15, Abigail Roman.
Come on.
24 Marshall will be stepping to the line for two. man to the lineup, number 34, Taylor Clark.
Come on, Ivy, you gotta make this. Come on. Here you go.
23, Gibbons, her first, team second. Marshall to the line for two shots. Substituting into the game, number 13, Jalen Taylor.
Come on, Charlie!
FIFA. Yeah! Yeah, FIFA! You join! Come on, you got that!
Come on, boy! Get that boy! Come on, get it, boy! Score again!
Yeah! No, don't.
Basketball! Second team's fourth. He will be at the line for the and one.
Thank you.
foul on 24 Marshall. That was her first, team's first. Number 13, Tegel, step to the line for two shots.
Get free!
third. Leach, go to the line for a Timba and one.
Stop.
baskets, scored by Pico. Foul on 13 Taylor, that's her third, team and four. Pico to the line for the game one. Team six, two shots for Taylor. Butler, that is our fifth. Team six.
That didn't make good. I'm not sure what happened there.
Hey!
Go away, people.